I tumble over the foil. I got the foil into my ear. Luckily, I was wearing a hoodie, so a 5mm hoodie, so it kind of saved it a bit, but I'm cut into the ear and behind the ear, so I'm gonna need some stitches. All is good. 2 hours later, I'm done. My ear is glued, and I should be good to be back in the water by Thursday.